I planned a really fun day today with Amani. We're gonna do some painting, and then we wanna go back to the house and do some hanging out there. I'm just really looking forward to this day.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
What's up, what's up, what's up?
I'm excited to hang out with Amani.
What's up? What's up? Oh my gosh!
Amani is very, very cool. I'll call him Big A, Big A.
Come and give your grandmama a hug after all that, yeah.
Amani got big hair. Don't say that. Oops.
Did you realize I am sitting here with all my grandchildren?
Definitely.
And you are a new face for my grandchild nonetheless.
Man, I like being a big cousin.
Yeah, but next time we're gonna be bigger than you.
I hope so. Listen, because you don't have to take care of me, I get old.
That means I can expect.
Oh, yeah. You got me.
Aww, that's so sweet.
That's sweet.
Yeah, definitely.
I am so glad that he's in our life. I am just to know he's real.
Definitely.
And he's ours.
Who wants to play hide and seek?
I do.
One, two, three.
Don't peek!
I'm having a great time with the family. It's very important to build a bond with each and everyone.
What's your name?
Denico.
What's that name?
Huh?
Denico.
Denico? I like that name. That's fire.
His name is Jess. That's Dallas Denver Dior. And then De'Aaron Dawson Diamond.
I think, like, it's easy to get our personalities. You know our personalities, like, okay, for instance, Deani, she's very prissy, but she likes to be pretty.
All the way up.
Danon's like, she's neutral. You'll just learn them by their personality.
You about to lose.
No, I definitely feel like I'm making up for 24 years of lost time. It's very good.
So how long do you think it's gonna take for you to learn our names?
So I say months.
Okay, let's go down here and check out Chris. Today, I'm going to see my son Chris's gravesite because I want my grandson, Amani, to see where his father is laid to rest.
This is Uncle Chris, y'all. It's my big brother.
I have not been to Chris's gravesite since he passed away, so it's very powerful for me.
Well, Chris, we're bringing your baby.
Oh, gosh.
Bringing your baby to you.
I just don't know what to say, you know? So much I want to tell you.
I feel like this was really God's way of giving me what I needed for closure, because family really means everything to me.
This is probably the most important day I ever had in my life. You know, seeing my dad for the first time and meeting him like this, you know, it just was like overwhelming.
Just know that you would have been a real blessing to him. So, and I'm sure your tears is coming because you didn't get a chance to meet him. But I think spiritually he knows you're right here. Okay?
Okay.
Since losing Chris, I'm not sure if I'll be able to forgive myself or not. But I can try, because in this moment, I see a boy that really needs me. And what happens in the past is in the past. I can't change it. But what I know is he needs his family, and we're his family. So we're gonna be here for him. Yeah.
I'm glad I got to, you know, come here and see him. Just being around y'all, just, it makes my day, like, you know?
Really?
Like, yeah. It's just like a whole new energy and love, so and I'm so glad you guys are here. You know, seeing my dad's plot is definitely a sense of peace. You know, I needed it. I don't believe I could have did it alone. They definitely was there for me, and I appreciate it so much. And then now we can just go from here and start our own memories and things. So I love it.
I had gotten to the point where I didn't really have to come back to Detroit no more. Until you. Now there's a connection.
Oh, yeah. Thank you so much.
Yeah. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Love you, Grandma.
I love you, too.
Ah, look at it.
Celebrating the Gigi's birthday.
It is our last night in Detroit, and we're doing this thing right. We're on this big, pretty boat celebrating Queen Gigi's 73rd birthday.
Whoop, whoop.
Oh, my God. This is so nice.
Wow. It's your birthday, Gigi.
So we decided to invite all of our family and friends so that we can make the absolute best birthday ever for my mother.
There he is. All right.
Hey, Grandma.
Hey, baby. Hi, Stacy.
Hi, sweetie. So you look good with your dress.
It's a big deal being here at the party because I missed so many before. No, I don't want to miss any more birthdays.
Whatever y'all do, don't knock it down. I mean, I won't be able to get my hug. Amani is here, and I am geeked. I am absolutely geeked. My children are excited. That's exciting for me. My brother, for whatever reason, God saw fit that he shouldn't be here. But God also said, well, I got something for you, though.
Nobody, nowhere can fill that void I have for Chris. But I've enjoyed Amani since he came into my life. He's made a new love spot for me, which I feel like is strengthening me.
That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, Gene. Oh.
Amani, he's part of this family. I mean, that's the reason for family. That's the real purpose, that you know there's somebody somewhere got your back, and he knows we got his back.
We love you, Gene. Yes.
Love you forever.
Good evening, everyone. Thank you for joining us. I'm going to ask the lady of the hour to please join me up here.
Gigi! Gigi! Gigi!
I am blessed to be here. I really love you all. And I would now like to call in birth order all my grandchildren.
That means I go first. I go first.
It is a little bit of an adjustment knowing that Amani is now the oldest grandchild because I'm known for standing up first.
Say hi.
Hi.
But I'm okay with that.
Got something for you as well. Oh, yeah. Oh. A small little baby picture.
I'm feeling so much stronger since I've been in Detroit. It's like it gave me the extra boost that I need to continue on to what I need to do. And I want to be here for my grandchildren. I want to get my health right, come on back to Detroit, and do some more hugging and loving on Amani.
Oh, let's dance with Amani. Come on, let's dance with him.
I enjoyed seeing everybody. It just gave me a total sense of love.
Yeah.
I've learned not to take that for granted
anymore. Amen. It feels so good to see my mother happy. She seems to have a different sense of appreciation for this blessed position that we find ourselves in. I know Chris would be honored to know of you being just who you are, who you will be to Amani.
Well, I'm looking forward to it.
So am I. I am so excited for this new chapter of our life with Amani, and I'm ready for her to take this energy we feel right now, all of this love, and get back to Vegas and kick some butt. This has been a night to remember.
It was super lit.
So, babies, did y'all have fun in Detroit?
Yeah!
Bye.
Love you.
Thank you, Detroit.